Also, check it out, guys. We are back with a brand new episode on the channel, and we are back on the Captain Tony account, guys. And it is time, my friends, to do an absolutely ginormous spending spree here inside of the episode, guys. So our goal for this episode is to spend a massive 50 million in resources. So we got 25 million gold, we got 15 million elixir, and we've got another rune of gold providing another 10-ish million gold inside of the daily discounts, guys. So in total, we're looking at just over 50 million resources in total. And then of course, we got more loot in the treasury, another couple of million. And we got another couple of million inside of the collectors, guys. And we've also got a loot cart. So we are absolutely rich. In fact, we're filthy rich. And what we're going to do right now, we are about to start our upgrades, guys. And we're going to get loads of stuff going to the next level. So, the rebuild is free. There are two more going to be free in the next couple of hours, guys. But what we're going to do, I'm actually going to gem both the builders, guys. So we're going to have a total of 5 builders to use inside of this episode. That is the first time we've had 5 builders free in a very, very long time. We're also going to be doing some hero upgrades. We're going to be doing some laboratory upgrades. All in all, this is going to be one hell of an episode, guys. Now, just before we get into it, I've got a question. Take a look at this base, guys. What would you say? How much of this Town Hall 10 would you say I have already maxed out, guys? So out of 100%, how much more do you think we need to do before we're maxed out? So I would say we've probably upgraded about 65% of the Town Hall level 10, guys. Let me know how much you think we've upgraded down below in that comment section. But what I want to do, I want to start off by using and upgrading the most expensive defenses, guys. So we're going to go straight for this bomb tower. And that's going to get our second bomb tower to max level. So that is awesome. That's going to be a 7 million gold upgrade, guys. We're then going to hop over here towards the wizard towers, where I'm going to do a double wizard tower upgrade, guys. So that's going to suck 21 million gold just like that. Pretty insane, guys, but that is, of course, going to be upgrading a lot of our expensive defenses inside of the base. Now, before I forget, let's go into the laboratory and let's choose the next lab upgrade, guys. Now, I was kind of thinking to do a dark elixir upgrade, but I think we're going to scrap that. And we're going to take a look at our elixir upgrades, guys. So, one thing I think we need to utilize a little bit better is possibly the jump spell. So, we could do that. That's going to increase the spell duration to a minute, which is amazing. Or, possibly the heal spell, guys. Both of them are 6 million. And both do take, well, the jump spell is 7 days and the heal spell is 10 days. So, let's take a look at the troops now. I don't want to do barbs, goblins, or archers. We could do wizards. Although we don't really use too many of them, we do use a lot of baby dragons, however, and they are a 6.5 day upgrade, guys. So I think we're going to go with the baby dragons. Boom. Yes, we are. So they're now upgrading inside of the laboratory. We've got 2 more builders free, and I am going to spend some of the elixir and the dark elixir, guys. So let's take a look. What can we actually upgrade in this base using the elixir? We could do some walls, or we could use the elixir to upgrade possibly some gold collectors, although that's not really that good of an option. We could upgrade some dark elixir drills, or I think those are really our only options, or we could spend it on the actual walls, guys. So let's go ahead and take a look at these drills. We've got 3 of them, I think. How many do we have? Hold on. Do we have 2 or do we have 3? We've got 3, guys. Okay. One of them is, I think, maxed out. Can we upgrade it? No, we can't. Oh, yes, we can. It's not maxed out. Okay, so we could upgrade a dark elixir drill. Let's find the other one. Where is it? There it is, guys. Let's bring this one over here as well. So I'm just going to move this little flame down, and we're going to swing this across. Okay, so this one's going to be 1.5 million. That one's going to be 2 million, and that one is going to be a 3 million elixir upgrade, guys. So I'm going to go in ahead and upgrade. I'm going to upgrade this one to level 4. That's going to be a 2-day, 12-hour upgrade, guys. Now I can collect the elixir, and I can also collect the loot from the treasury, and I can grab the loot cart, guys. So that's going to take us almost to maxed out elixir once again. However, I don't think there's really anything we can do with the elixir apart from another drill, but before we do that, I'm going to get the queen going to the next level, guys. So 159,000 dark elixir is going to get sucked. And we are going to use a Book of Heroes. Let's just check how many magic items we've got, guys. 2 Book of Heroes, 6 Builder Potions, 3 Training Potions, and a couple of Resource Potions. So let's boost a Resource Potion. That's going to get the Collectors going. I am going to use the Book of Heroes, guys, and that's going to give me a level 36 Archer Queen. Unfortunately, we don't have enough Dark Elixir to do another upgrade, guys, but 163,000 will get the Queen going to the next level, and then we can use another Book of Heroes to get her gemmed instantly, guys. But we still got one Builder free, and we still got 8 million Elixir. So what I'm going to do, I am going to train up one of these armies, guys. That's going to suck the Elixir down. And I'm going to go ahead and upgrade 4 of these level... What are they? Level 11? Yeah, level 11 Lava Walls using 8 million Elixir, guys. So that's going to get us 4 more of these done, which is, you know, small in the grand scheme of things, but it's definitely helpful. And these are the max level for Town Hall level 10, guys, which is awesome. So finally, we got 5.5 million gold, guys. So we got 2 Tesla Towers at level 6, 2 at level 5, and it's only a 3 million Elixir upgrade. So we're going to suck 2 million to another wall, and I am going to go ahead and upgrade another one of these Tesla Towers, which is going to be a 5.5 day upgrade, guys. And that's going to get 3 of them to level 6, but I believe at Town Hall 10 they go to level 8, guys. So it's going to take a couple more weeks before we max out those Tesla Towers. And we've officially upgraded 2 of the mortars as well, which is awesome. So that's gone ahead and sucked millions, tens of millions of loot out of our bases, guys. And we don't even have any builder sprays. So what I want to do now, head into our magical items. I'm going to go ahead and use 2. I'm going to use 2 of these builder potions, guys. Hopefully that is going to boost them for 2 hours. 10 times speed, which is amazing. So that's going to get our upgrades going. That means in, well, basically a day and a half, we'll get 1 builder back. Then the hidden Tesla is going to take 5.5 days. Bomb Tower, 7 days, sorry. Wizard Towers, both 7 days, guys. So 7 days, 1 week today, next weekend, we will get 3 builders back. But what we're going to do, tomorrow, I'm probably going to go ahead and use the other 4 builder potions, guys, so that over the weekend we can get 1 to 2 builders back and we can put them back to work. But what we're going to do right now, there is a new Clan War League which has just started, guys, and preparation day is going to be 20 hours, but I will be trying to get as many wins from this as possible so we can receive loads of bonuses once it ends. So let's go ahead and collect the loot cart, guys, and I am going to go ahead and boost everything. Now, we're not going to be using our magical items because there is a 1-gem army boost currently going on inside of the game. I would like to try and max out the golden elixir storages before this first dark elixir drill is upgraded, guys. Then what we're going to do, we're probably going to upgrade the final Tesla Tower to level 6, and any loot we have spare will go on these walls, guys, because we've currently done 70, and we need 205 more. That's 410 million loot, guys. So it's definitely going to take us a while. I predicted 4 to 6 weeks before we max out this base, guys. So hopefully we can get it done a little bit quicker than that. And then, my friends, we can go to Town Hall level 11. So before we end this episode, let's get ourselves into a live attack, guys. First time ever using a level 36 Archer Queen. And we're going to test her out. But before we do that, let's see what we're gonna do. This is actually a really decent base, and I'm gonna take it on. Okay, so let's drop in the queen. I'm gonna use a baby dragon there, and I am gonna use the archer and a minion. In fact, I'm gonna use a couple of minions, guys, just to take down these buildings, and we should be good to go for a full-scale attack shortly. But the queen is going where we want. She is going to the left. I am going to use a couple of these wall breakers, guys. I want to get the queen into the base. And I'm going to use the king up the top. I'm going to use a rage spell on that queen. Try and keep my darling alive. And we are going to come in now with these hounds and the balloons, guys. So let's see what we can do with these hounds. And let's drop in these haste spells nice and early as well. I'm going to use a freeze spell on that pesky little air sweeper. I'm going to go with another freeze spell. And I'm going to drop the poison into the core, guys. A rage into the center. Let's see the total damage we are about to do to this base. Check out these loons rampaging through the core. I don't know if we're going to be able to take out that second Inferno Tower, guys, but we're doing a decent job. Done a little bit of damage to it, so that's okay. And the queen is still looking decent. Still got a baby dragon. and we've done 60%, just under 60% total damage. Okay, so the queen's in a little bit of trouble because that is a very quick firing archer, so I'm going to use the queen's ability. She's going to take down this king, no problem. He's only level 12, guys. Now, I want to try and distract this archer tower, and as we do that, we're going to send in the baby dragon. Awesome. So, I don't know if the queen's going to survive, guys, but she is definitely going to give it her best shot. She's going to grab the gold storage at least, which is amazing. The baby dragon's taking a little bit too long, guys, and it doesn't look like we're going to be getting the second star. But you know what? It doesn't even matter. We are now going to be returning to a ground attack strategy for now, guys, and hopefully we can max out these storages in the next couple of hours. And you know what? Before we end the video, I'm going to go ahead and use another builder potion. So that's going to take us to three remaining. We've used three, and we do have three Book of Everything as well, but we don't really need to use them right now because we don't actually have any loot. So we are going to end this episode here, guys. Leave a like if you enjoyed it, subscribe to the channel, and make sure you stay tuned for the next one.